Praise be to Jesus. How again, everyone. Francis blessed on September 29th on St. Peter's Square, a huge monument celebrating a human trafficker's boat. The heavy bronze work entitled Angels Unawares was made by Catholic Canadian sculptor Timothy Schmaltz. It looks like communist state art, the video below. The statue will remain on the square for a week and then put inside the Vatican in the garden. Okay, we'll talk to you later. Bye.